Hi guys, and welcome back to my nowhere near bare face. So about 8 months ago I did a lip swatch video on the Jeffree Star Velour liquid lipsticks. Back then I had 18 different shades and now I have 36. I thought that since I haven't really uploaded a video in a good while, that would be a nice video to do for you. A lot of you guys really liked it, and I just thought that since I've gotten so many more, that it would be fitting to do another one. A lot of you mentioned that it was so nice that I didn't blabber on in the entire video and I just did the lip swatches. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do again this time. Just a quick disclaimer, each time before applying them I'm gonna shake them up. They're not like in a hot environment, they're not in the sun or anything. The way they're gonna be applied, that's the way they are. Some of them are more patchy than others, but I still really, really love them. They're definitely one of my favorite liquid lipstick formulas, hence why I have 38 different shades. But yeah, sit back and enjoy while I curl my lips.
Ever since I left the city, you got it. Ever since I left the city, ever since I left the city, ever since I left the city.
You got it.
Ever since I left the city. Ever since I left the city. Ever since I left the city.
Of the city.
ever since I left the city. Ever since I left the city. Ever since I left the city.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'm gonna bathe my lips in lip balm and I'm gonna go to bed. This took about 2 hours to film, so I'm tired. But thank you so much for watching, and I can't wait to see you next time. Thank you so much for watching, and I can't wait to see you on the next one. Bye.